So this is the bottomless margaritas and mojitos. So we're gonna try here. So I wanna try the bottomless margarita. Alright, so I got my first order here at Bottomless Margarita. So the Bottomless Margarita, guys, is $3.99 for one flavor only. If you want two flavors, you need to pay for $4.99. It's like 100 extra for two flavors. But if you are okay with one flavor, Bottomless Margarita, $3.99 for this one. So yeah, so and nice view. This actually in front of Sky Falls Go-Go Bar. So that's the Go-Go Bar. Still early. It's still early for walking straight. It's around 5:35. So it's around 5:35. So yeah, let's drink. So I'm probably gonna get French fries for this one, but maybe later. So Harry is doing chit-chat again. He met another new friend. Wherever we go, he always find friends. Because he's friendly. Yeah, so this is the local guy. So I'm sitting right here. Got my first margaritas. Okay, my food is ready. So I have my burritos. Thank you. So this is what my dinner are: burritos, and Harry's got the burgers with French fries,
Mexican burgers.
And of course, I get my margaritas unlimited. That's the purpose. Of course.
This is like a sixth or the seventh.
Yeah, this is my sixth glass of margaritas. Actually, I'm still okay. And you don't have a Coke Zero, so that's why Harry cannot order Coke Zero actually.
Cinta itu memang buta, tidak memilih rupanya. Sudah terlanjur kau tak bisa memutar waktu. Tertulislah kisah kau dan dirinya. Bagaimana caranya bisa berakhir di sini? Janji kita berdua dibuang begitu saja ketika harus memilih antara aku dan dia. Bila cinta telah hilang, bukankah ada jalan?
Brooklyn there for fun.
I know, because the first thing I ask them, I don't care what they look like.
Yeah,
I
know.
Are you a real woman?
Yeah, I know.
Or are you laid in my ass?
Yeah, yeah.
You can't tell.
No, you can't tell something. No, but exactly. The thing is, sometimes they like you, but they don't know what they do.
No.
Yeah.
They lied to somebody?
Yeah.
And what did the guy do? He killed him?
In Olango, that area, American, black, no. I thought it was black. No, I thought it was black, but then in the picture it was so white. I thought it was black, but anyway. Alangoko, to be the area that used to be a Mexican station. A lot of Mexicans come and go, but then because the kids get them in the dark and now they end up really good anyway. So a lot of Mexicans used to go over there. So he picked up a woman just like that and God knows, but he was still here to be a king.
In jail?
Correct. But not him. I asked him. I said, the virus came in. It's okay.
Yeah,
right? He's like really horny or he doesn't want to be alone, right? It's okay, no problem. He's not saying everything, he's just looking at me, right? But later being wherever the price goes, he's there. Go home, we take a taxi, we go to the admiral at the time, and I go to London. I take him here, right? So the next day, I met him, I said, how was it? Harry, you know that was a guy? I said, what do you mean? You know this story, remember? They said, yeah. I said, what do you mean? He said, we sat them together. He said, and I kissed her. He said, we sat them together. I kissed her. And then I started feeling. I said, what is this? Right? So, okay. So now, after a few days, I said, you never told me that.
Yeah. take me home.